literally blasted people that were going down the road of gun violence as a public health crisis. Listen to Ted Cruz.
Call it a public health crisis because they want to put supposed experts in charge of disarming you. The Second Amendment in the Bill of Rights is not a public health crisis.
Murder rate in Chicago is much higher than the three states that you mentioned. Are there parts of those states that have very high murder rates? Yeah. But those are areas which are run by Democrats.